Alan, thank you very much. Now is a perfect time to find out if you have termite troubles.
Weekend Morning anchor Brandon Beyer breaks down what you should be looking for. It's new this morning.
They can eat through your home without you even knowing it. Termites are a nightmare for homeowners, and this is the time of year to get after them.
Yeah, this is huge. I hadn't seen something like this in a while.
This home is infested with termites.
It's not stopped pretty soon. This thing's just gonna fall down.
There are two ways to stop termites, the traditional termite treatment.
It's where we put down a chemical barrier, okay? We drill about a foot apart. We inject termiticide up underneath the slab, and therefore we're putting a chemical barrier so when the termites come up, it keeps them from coming up.
Or a baiting system like this.
And once the termites eat on the wood, they're gonna start eating on this paper, which has the bait, which they bring back to the queen, which eliminates the colony.
Check the walls of your home. See if you have mud caking like this. That's called a shelter tube, and it means you've got termites. Act now before it's too late. Brandon Beyer, Eyewitness News 5.